so proud. If you hadn't already murdered most of them. Always sad to see a good man die. Leo's death just now. Hilarious! I should make you fight narwhals on the open ocean! I should make you run a gauntlet of angry Argonian concubines! But I won't. Book's yours. Yes, yes, well, I'm sure you and Shalador would be very happy with your new book. Of course, Velast has been the one doing all the reading, right? Send her my best, and tell her to read real close on this last one. Give the last my best.
You've returned. You've done it. We have them all. Now I just need to closely study the books together as a set. And wish me luck, my friend. I'll need it this time round. Yes, Adept. I recovered quickly after you left. I'm just feeling a little weary. This business with the books you've been collecting, it's taken a lot out of me. These books are like word labyrinths. There are layers of meaning upon meaning, endless research avenues. He's laden these things with oblique references that only someone with my mastery of lore would be able to understand. It's very tiring. Like I said, just a little weary. Don't worry, Adept. I'm up to the challenge. I'm one of only a handful of people in the whole of Tamriel that could have puzzled these out, in fact. We'll see it done.
A dull blade will be.
good to have a roof here. Fighters Guild camp. I'm working on an alchemical.
What a relief. Don't know you. I don't care how thick your skull is.
Fighting only hurts those that cannot defend him. I hire the young ones' eyes shine at the thought, but I won't let their blood. The mercenaries of the Gold Coast drink our wine and eat our food. They are waiting. He comes from the north. Search the camp. A matter of gold. He comes from. Search the camp.
I bring an urgent message from Rhea Opacarius. Chief, best discuss that with Rhea. Too many eyes and ears here. She awaits you in...
Mm-hmm. Good to see you.
Most unfortunate that one had to die. Still, as I thought, they found their gold in a new employer.
I'll be back soon, madame.
The mercenaries wish to fight. Their blades must not be used against my people. So, we'll give them a new opponent. They'll soon realize their courier's lead. Ah, my friend, you misunderstand. You will be the courier. My children stole the body as soon as you left. It lies upstairs. Let's see. Let's see these clothes, then. Rejmina is deaf with needle and thread. Should they need adjustment? A simple switch, friend. The Gold Coast waits for orders, and we will give them. Deliver this altered letter to their captain. Let one enemy kill the other. Nearby, a pack of werewolves stalks and waits. No doubt they would tear us apart, if not for the mercenaries in their way. As the Gold Coast and the werewolves fight, it would be...
The slayer of High Kin Lady Estri, here among us.
What's this? You're not one of my men. What are you doing here? New courier? Good to see some fresh blood in the ranks. Now, let's see that letter. You're relieved, soldier. Unless you want to go werewolf hunting. Well, I'm not paid to question orders. Time to... Look alive, soldiers. We've got wolves to skin.
My friend, I must speak with you. Good to see you in one piece. I take it the captain didn't have any, questions you could not answer. Very good. The Gold Coast mercenaries are nothing if not skilled at fighting. The werewolves will be no match for them. Honorable Iralodro spoke highly of your skill. We'd hoped you'd follow through with our little deception. Kill the commanders in the mercenaries' ranks. Make it look as if they fell to werewolves. You'll need a paw from a werewolf for the right marks. That should distract them for a bit. Iralodro will be at the gates when you return. Be safe.
Thank you.
have the heart of a true trickster.
Ah.
But no, they must consider a battle on two fronts. It will give them pause when the second courier arrives. The ones in Kolovia wait for a reply from the Gold Coast mercenaries. When they do not get one, they will send another courier, forewarned of treachery. Let us make sure none are left to answer the next message, shall we? We have the advantage. The mercenaries know only what they can hit with their... Oh, it will not be me. It's not.
Think I'm not looking? Think again. Hey, don't mess with the kegs. That's not your brew, friend. Touch that again and I'll take that hand off. What do you want? Hey, don't mess with the kegs. Think I'm not looking? Think again. Touch that again and I'll take that hand off. Not looking? Think again.
Well? Hey, don't mess with the kegs. Touch that again and I'll take that hand off. That's not your brew, friend. Think I'm not looking? Think again. Touch that again and I'll take that hand off. That's not your brew, friend. Mess with the kegs. That's not your brew, friend. Think I'm not looking? Think again.
I hear much merrymaking. Strike? My friend, you have learned little. We'll buy the loyalty of the rest. Jinda, you know first.